clearly felt the, Sarah Haskins felt the pressure, and she's going to win it. 2 hours, 18, with a little pressure in second from the pocket rocket. Look at that. Sarah Haskins. Hey, for second place, she was 2:45 down, leading on the run. Your 2013 Ironman World Champion, second here, an escape from Alcatraz, Miranda Cartwright! We'll let him catch the breath and we'll try and catch a word, but...